sound check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes. Keep your eyes open. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
I found a path. Checking it out.
If you don't come back,
then you wait some more.
Shit! Marlo! Marlo, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Something big.
Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No. It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Anisadora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlon, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
It looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. We're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marla, you have got to see
this. It's amazing. On my way.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the text fire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Wits, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient. Well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this?
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
Hope you're right.
Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricard. So in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.